Epic Games also added in their statement that parents can receive playtime reports that track the amount of time their child plays, and the game requires parental permission before purchases are made so that parents can make the decision that is right for their family. Guys. Yeah.